Hello dear traders, it's Petko Alexandrov, and in this lecture I will show you the trailing stop loss that we have in MetaTrader. So if we have any open position, we can place a stop loss which will trail after the price, and if we are in profit we can place it. So let's have a look at some movement that we have at the moment. I will just select randomly some currency pair. Okay, let's have a look at pound Aussie. You can see at the moment is going up. So if we enter in a trade and the trade goes on profit, we can put such a trailing stop loss. So I will just open one position very randomly one more time and I will try to demonstrate it to you. Okay, so we have this pound Aussie position at the moment. It's a buy, and if the price goes on profit, I can place a trailing stop loss. And how can I do that? I will right click and you see trailing stop, and then there is 15 points, 20 points, 25 points, 30 points. So if you want, for example, to have 2 pips of trailing stop loss, you need to have more profit at the current moment. So let's see if this will happen so I can demonstrate it to you. So our entry price is 180.91 and now the market is at 180.92. So it needs to go a little bit higher and I will demonstrate it. But alright, here it is. So I will place trailing stop loss and you see it's just behind the price and the trade is closed. Okay, so I hope you see what happened. The price went higher and the stop loss was trailing just 2 pips behind the price. And actually I think I had about $3 of profit over here. So let's go to the account history. Yeah, actually I had profit of $4, nearly $3.99. So the opening price was 180.91 and then the stop loss was hit at 180.96, which means that the price reached 2 pips higher, 180.98, and the trailing stop was moving just behind the price with 2 pips and it closed the position when the price went lower. So the trailing stop loss is useful in such cases when we have such volatile moves that I saw just with pound Aussie. And if you decide to take your profit, you can place a trailing stop loss which will trail behind the price. Of course, I just gave an example of 2 pips. It's very small, I know, but I wanted to demonstrate it just to catch it quickly. So if you want, you can put higher trailing stop loss. All right, thank you for watching and I will see you in the next lecture. Cheers.